In this video, I will explain if you see error like this, how to solve it. This error comes because the deceleration time is not enough. So we need to increase the deceleration time. So first of all, make reset by pressing red button. Now it's reset. Now go to DEC, just press up, you see ACC and DEC, enter and increase it. And check which value suits. If for example it was already 10, make it 15 and run and check machine. If it was already 15, make it 20. So like this, you need to check which value is suitable.